In 200 BC, the Mediterranean basin was plunging into chaos. In the neutral territory of Syracuse, from Rome, Egypt, Greece, Persia, and Carthage, the monarchs of the five great empires came together to try to negotiate peace. No one remembers whose idea it was to use tiny tokens. But the guys hunkered down around a table to play a strange game whose outcome would determine the destiny of the world. Some say that the match lasted hours, but also that someone tried to cheat and that there was war.